Drop That Beat. Boom. When they offered me the start of This Is Us, I said, sure. I was disappointed when it wasn't Mandy Moore. Your show's too sappy. You bought the rehearsals. It's sadder than a Sarah McLachlan dog commercial. Your Sean Spicer impression is the life of the party. Wait, hold on a second. That's Melissa McCarthy. Your career is hot, and I bet you feel great. But honey, give me a call when you get to season 8. I see you.
With all your three names, I see you. All right, give me your beat. You and Eric Stone Street are cute, it's true. But how you let a straight guy play gay better than you? I saw your couple karaoke sing like trash. When they picked up Audra and Jane, they should have left your ass. You said I look like Melissa when she plays Sean. At least I don't look like a giddy leprechaun. Yeah, I'm big or plump or whatever you call it. You know what else is big? My mother. I'm just saying.
Your show's about family dynamics, and it's good, but I liked it the first time when it was called Parenthood. It revolves around family and all ties together. That's been the plot of Modern Family forever. I'm a real actor doing Shakespeare in the Park. And when your show is canceled, you're gonna live in the park. I tried to warn Chrissy, but now she gets crushed. I'm a winner, you're a loser. That's a real This Is Us.
All right.
Give me your beat.
Jesse's real confident, and you have to ask why. He talks a lot of shit for a guy in bow ties. You lost 5 times for best supporting actor, and you just play yourself, so maybe that's a factor? You're so pale, do you tan often? Forget about the closet when you coming out the coffin. You fly around making noise like a mosquito. Your answer to the question, what if milk f***ed a Cheeto?
Cheetos?
I love Cheetos. I love Cheetos.
Five, six, 7, 8.
We ain't ready.
It's funny because your last name just makes sense because you're just as awful as the New York Mets. Your show is full of flashbacks and emotional cues, and it's even more depressing than watching Fox News. It's a TV equivalent to singing the blues, like going against Game of Thrones for Emmys, you'll lose. Make fun of my hair, but those disses are tired. It's red for a reason. I lit the seat on fire.
On fire. Wait, you ready to drop the mic? You ain't ready to drop the mic.
Drop the beat.
Modern Family's huge. It's history uncanny, but you always get upstaged by a kid named Manny. You're not very funny and you're actually deadpan. How are you gay but still play a straight man? And now I'm gracing covers of magazines. You're basically the background when you're on the screen. You try to hurt me with a bunch of lame words. I'm like a car when I'm steering. You can't handle these curves.
You scared me.
I'm sorry.
You scared me a little bit.
I'm sorry.
But girl power, I feel you. This is your last chance. Is there anything either of you want to apologize for?
Nope.
Nope? Okay, well, who is your winner? Is it Jesse Tyler Ferguson?